This is Bob. We phoned the police, and police responded down here to a group home and someone holding a knife. So he's running in there. It's a pretty serious situation. Supposed to be a 15-year-old girl with a butter knife. Drew 3 police. All right. How you doing today?
Good afternoon.
All right, I'm video and audio recording.
You are?
Yep. Hi. I'm a cop watcher. The cops are here.
Oh, you're a cop watcher.
Yep.
Is it in the neighborhood?
Huh? Nope.
Did you just call the cops up?
I was up at the Toyota dealership and I heard the scanner call. Another Gresham cop showing up. And another one. So they got three, they got 5 police vehicles and 6 police officers for a 15-year-old with a butter knife. That sounds absolutely fucking disgusting. In fact, that sounds absolutely retarded. These cops carry stuff like batons, wooden ones and ass batons. They carry pepper spray, real strong pepper spray. They have less lethals. Go with a butter knife, I wouldn't use a less lethal. And they got protective vests. So the butter knife's not going to do nothing to their protective vests anyway. So even if she went at them, she'd only get one. The other ones could grab her and force her down. Okay, so what? Who cares? Well, I'm standing right here.
Well, this is our property.
I could care less.
Okay, well, I'm
okay, well, I can be anywhere I want to be, so.
Hey, people in this facility are covered by HIPAA. If you get any of our clients on camera, you're breaking the law, and I will have press charges pressed on you. So turn around and leave.
No.
All right, well, I got a house full of cops.
I know.
Oh, by the way, sex offender, get off the property.
Your mother's a sex offender, now yeah, what? Right. Yeah, fuck you, fucking piece of shit.
You're trespassing.
Oh, good, then have me arrested for trespass. I'm standing right here on the sidewalk.
10 seconds to get off the property. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, trespassing, get off.
As you can see, I'm on a public sidewalk. So. So I did document that I am on the sidewalk. Forgot to turn that on, it's off. All right, Sergeant, how you doing?
Good. Gotta make sure everyone's okay.
Yeah. Well, the guy came out and said I was trespassing right here.
You're not trespassing right there. I'll talk to him.
All right.
I don't want my guys or somebody else?
No, someone in there.
I'll talk to him either way.
All right. So this is 1128 Northeast 196th in Gresham, and the guy that lives or works in this house thinks standing on a public sidewalk is trespass. Mm-hmm. Filming the cops.
Oh, okay. I just wonder what's going on. This is where I work, so I just want to make sure.
Yeah, I'm a cop watcher. I'm out here filming the cops.
Okay. There's minors here that.
One of them pulled out a butter knife.
Oh, well, I'm not worried about what's going on with this. I'm just saying there's minors here that don't. I can't give you consent to film.
You legally can't give me consent to film. But under the U.S. Constitution, I do have a right to film anything from a public location.
Okay, I just can't have you like filming like the private domicile.
And if they bring her out in cuffs, I will film that.
Yeah, I'm saying whatever you do from the street, I'm not telling you. You know the laws, but
yeah.
I have to come and tell you.
I understand.
It's my group home.
Yeah.